Silent business upset sigle of by not naming location. Silent business a subset residents of the isle of Shepey for using it as a location would he being it a fucking name. Debe grande se crime drama, starring Emilia Fox, set its two part series finale on the small island on the north coast of Kentwood Cashet the town south by and side it was in Essex. Bill Crowder, chairman of the Shirenstown team in Shepey told Kent Online, I'm going to write a strongly worded letter of complaint to the producers. Earlier in the series they went to Dartford and had no trouble saying where they were. But for some reason they changed the name of Shepey to a place called South Bay. I know it is a fictional story but if Dartford can get a name check in the same series then I don't understand why Shepey can't. It's really frustrating. When need all the help we can get the CDs to attract tourists. There were some lovely shots of the King Ferry Bridge and the VHS administrant Shelness but no one will know where they are. Comillas. Referring to Silent Business placing the fictional town in Essex, which was referenced on screen by one of the characters. Crowder side, that really did take the biscuit. It's unbelievable. We are not even in Kent anymore. It was a vasted opportunity. Comillas. Debe grande se side, no offense was meant in any way by not naming the isle of Shepey as a real place. The two episodes of the finale of season 26 of the murder investigation series were cached South by part 1 and South by part 2. After Prime Minister Rishi Sunak was criticized for giving 210 millones de libras towards leveling up projects in the South East. While Northern Regions were a shock at less money, the sun ran a feature on the isle of Shepey. Ignicting why parts of the region were in need of funds. It cached Shepey a de at sea the town blighted by shocks.